And some news coming in from the United Kingdom, where their health secretary, Matt Hancock, has also tested positive for coronavirus. This comes just hours after the British Prime Minister Boris Johnson tested positive. He is the third official, high-ranking official to have tested positive for coronavirus. Remember, it was also Prince Charles who has tested positive. The British Prime Minister in a tweet said that he was positive. He tested positive and he was currently in home isolation but would continue to govern via video conferencing. Soon after that, the UK Health Secretary Matt Hancock has also tested positive for coronavirus.